is some kind of fun.
Shut up.
At Walmart, so that we can come up with some ideas for Teacher Appreciation Week. That might be too much candy.
We need some chocolate too.
Only one of this should do.
I bought a couple of these color changing tumblers. I'm gonna put the teacher names on them and fill them maybe with candy, make treat bags for the teachers. Y'all might not want to get those because they got like toys and stuff on them.
Poison.
Toys.
Did you get this? They got four of them for all my four teachers.
Nope.
Four teachers?
Gotcha.
You heard me.
You think they gonna like those?
I don't think so.
Might get this one in a spice now.
It's some out for me.
Hmm, you can't go wrong with classes.
Come on. Get up. Let's go.
You can put those back. How many teachers in cups?
You got to
clean this house.
12.
The blue bag is a classic mix.
I get
like a classic. Get two of those.
Don't
Delta might want this one.
I'm savage.
Yeah. We'll just get the Mountain Dew ones then.
Oh, no,
he'll
do Mountain Dew. I don't know.
I gotta get a couple of gallons of water.
Time to get candy. Yep. Candy.
Oh, you said walk slow. Stop. I should have recorded the dog.
Well, y'all been eating the shrimp kind. Tom claims that he can't eat the shrimp kind.
Mommy.
That was good, hot and spicy beef.
Yeah.
Because you're not paying attention to what you're doing.
I do it.
Girl!
Stop.
We'll be right back.
Mm-hmm.